can unlock this. And we're going back in the save room just because I need to dump some shit off. I did not want to dump my bullets off. So sorry. But I like having bullets. Do it. There we go. What I can do here is kind of open up a new path. That gas isn't harmful to you. Basically, there's a gas leak, but there's a ventilation system going, so it kind of cancels it out. That will come into play later in the game, but for now, it doesn't matter. But what does matter is picking up a new weapon. Now, I can go through that door, but there's only one item in there, and there's two of those Stretch Armstrong guys. So, fuck that. If I had a lockpick, I can get that, but I won't be getting a lockpick till later. I know, it looks like you can grab that green thing, but I can't right now. See. I will be getting that item later. Much later. And not as clear. Sorry, I have the hiccups. Anyway, we gotta go up to the second floor because we got stuff to do. There's a shutter that was closed, we can open it now. Gasp! A dead body. Oh yeah, check this out. Album art description. Characteristics. Why did I want to show you that? Well, you'll see. We're gonna get some green plants because we can. Yay. How convenient. Who saw that coming? I sure didn't. The hiccups go away very soon because I'm tired of the bullshit. Yes. Hiccups is bullshit. By the way, to the people who recently subscribed to me, I just wanted to say thank you. I am a few steps closer to taking over the internet. Ha 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 ha. Not really. I just want to get a few subscribers so people actually watch my shit. Anyways. Easy as pie. That's kind of delayed. We need to pick up some acid rounds. There's a dead body there. He's like being dead and shit. Oh. I think if you stay in here, it's automatic game over. This way, clip. That was interesting. By the way, if you didn't notice, I got the second proof that I need to that airplane puzzle right before I, you know. Did that ventilation look through the camera thing? Hey, Steve's gone, so is the dead body. He's fucking a zombie corpse. What's going on? How's it going? Check that out. Ta-da. There's a hint. See that picture there? It's what the room's actually supposed to look like. Anyways. I believe we're done here. Boogie Boogie Hedgehog. Damn it. I have that stuck in my head now. Anyone who's watching this, look up Boogie Boogie Hedgehog. It is awesome. Simple. Do. Oh, there's that herb I never grabbed. What's up, herb? How's it going? Hey, zombie. It just spawned into existence. Why not? Not to deal that one over here. Yes, I will discard the gold key. Now this is a throwback puzzle to the first game, except, you know, it's a little harder. Let's see if I can do this correctly. Sorry, I'm in focus mode. Pause if you want to read this. All it does is just tell you about the puzzle. That's about it. Give me that, please. Oh my goodness. It's a secret item. Oh no! With my luck, I'll stop Hiccups as soon as I'm done recording. It'd be like, oh, video's over? Here, I'm leaving you now. Like, oh, now you're nice to me. Sup, buddy? Ooh, I went around you. Anyways, we have arrived at the safe room, which I'm going to dump off some stuff and grab some items. And yeah. I'm going to put that there. And put this up here, just because that will become ammo later on. Okay, I'm going to save my game. Next time on Let's Play Resident Evil Code Veronica X, we're going to unlock that door and see what's behind it. See you later.